So, how many acres you got on this property?
Well, here and about 500 acres that way. My father left it all to me.
Have you ever been here before?
No, I didn't even know it existed.
He didn't tell you anything at all about this place?
Nope. I want things to be good between us, Kate.
Yeah? And what if they can't be?
David, stay out of this. Okay, it's none of your business.
Is that righteous indignation I hear in
your
voice?
I love her.
That's irrelevant.
She loves me.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
What's going on, man?
What's up?
Whatever you're smoking, I want some.
What do you mean?
What made you drop your cup?
I don't know.
Are we the only ones out here?
I don't know why.
There's a naked man in the woods.
What?
And David saw someone yesterday. I thought I saw someone. But when I looked up, he wasn't there.
Okay.
Just... something doesn't seem right, you know?
No, I don't know.
Get the rope! Oh, fuck! This guy's dead. We have to get back to the house. Okay? Ben, start the car.
Fuck!
We just need to get out of here.
We gonna do that? The distributor cap is gone.
We walk out. We don't know what they want, but they haven't heard any of us yet.
But they heard someone, didn't they?
What are you talking about, Ben?
There's a man out there hanging by his neck in the woods.
It's not safe here. We're part of that, don't you understand?
What makes you think it's safe out there? If we stay here, we can use the landline
There's no landline.